Hello. Another thought has occurred to me. Since when have our friendships, our relationships, become disposable? When did they become afterthoughts? I have nothing else better to do, so I'll call, I'll write, I'll phone. When did this happen? When did our society decide that friendships are as disposable as Kleenex tissue? Your thoughts. Share with me.